Alright, I am sick today, so I'm just gonna record a match for fun on Modern Warfare 2. So I have nothing better to do today. I'm level 60 first prestige, and I'm gonna be playing Ground War. Yes, I do have mastery for the intervention, and I have it for the M4A1. Here we have a full match. Looks like we're gonna be playing on underpass. And it looks like I'm on the losing team. Full of noobs, so we'll see how this plays out.
Oh, crapper, Jesse.
5 stars for that homo that just said that. And I'd really appreciate the comments and rates, please. Now, about the skating, yeah, I'm gonna be using my M21 this match.
Team deathmatch.
But about the skating, I'll have some skating videos up later. We're kinda working on a montage. But right now, just enjoy the being played. And just so you know, I'm not the best Call of Duty player in the world. I'm definitely not the worst.
We've taken the lead!
No, I'm just love campers. We're there now. I'm 5-1.
Enemy care package
incoming. I love C4. C4 is probably like the best equipment in the game.
Online.
26 and 2 is my final. And I could have got the nuke if that guy didn't kill me. There you go, I got game winning kill too. And I got another challenge completed. So yeah, there I am at 26 and 2. And I got a new title. I got most kills, fewest deaths, kill death ratio over 10, and most kills and longest kill streak. I got over 13,000 XP. So thanks for watching, guys. Comment and rate, please. Bye-bye.